Welcome and hello. In this video, we're going to show you how to hide canceled and rescheduled appointments from the calendar. When you cancel or reschedule an appointment on the calendar, by default, it will remain on the calendar, just faded out. Let's go ahead and cancel this appointment and save and close. So we can see it's faded out and it's got a little X in the corner. I'm going to put this back in its status that it was in before. So if we want to hide canceled and rescheduled appointments, we go to Account and Account Settings. Next, I'm going to click on the General tab. And under the Calendar Settings menu, I have options to hide rescheduled and canceled appointments. I'm going to check both of those and update the profile to save the settings. And just as a note, this process does have to be done for each provider. So back on the calendar here, let's see how this works. I'm going to select canceled for this appointment, save and close, and the appointment disappears. And we'll do the same. We'll mark this one as rescheduled, save and close, and we're all set. Now, these appointments are still available under the appointments dashboard or for reports and in the patient's chart. So we can see that those still appear there. And that's all for hiding canceled and rescheduled appointments from your calendar. Thank you for watching. For more information and resources, visit support.drchrono.com.